Hey everybody, this is Clayton back with another 3-minute vinyl review, and today I have with me the first, the last, the only album by Plus 44, When Your Heart Stops Beating, in pink, as you can see, whereas the typical color for this vinyl is blue. But flipping it over to the back side here, very bland, basic cover, but I do like that in the way. Again, not much going on the back here, if anything at all. Very cool. Coming down here, this album originally came out November 13th, 2006 on Interscope Records. And then it was repressed by SRC Vinyl. Here's the track listing. You are hearing Chapter 13, one of my favorite songs ever. Definitely my favorite off of this album. Coming over to the spine here, it says srcvinyl.com. Plus 44, When Your Heart Stops Beating, and catalog number SRC126. We do have an insert here, and it says, When Your Heart Stops Beating, art there in the pink. And then the plus with the 44 there. And then you flip it over, we have the cover of the splatter over here. And then down here is more information about who the band would like to thank for the album, who the band is, and all the information here. And then on the left side, we have lyrics. So very cool. Then flipping open the gatefold here, we have the same thing that we saw. When Your Heart Stops Beating, and then the plus 44. So very cool. Let's take a look at the album itself. And here it is on this really cool looking bubblegum pink. We'll go ahead and stop it and get a shot of the label there. You're starting to notice a theme, you'd be correct. And then we have the logos there on the left hand side, the 44 on the right, and then the side B on the bottom there. Now, there was a blue pressing of this as well, which is the standard release. This is the SRC Vinyl exclusive pressing, limited to only 1,500 copies. There's rumors of a green one coming out, but I don't think that it has yet. And there's also Hot Topic pressings that were absolute garbage. Do not buy those. I'm so thankful that SRC Vinyl repressed these and gave them the glory that they deserved. This is an awesome album, and if you've not heard it and you're a fan of Blink 182 or Boxcar Racer or Angels and Airwaves, definitely sit down and give this one a listen. Thank you guys so much for watching, and be sure to stay tuned for more 3-minute vinyl reviews.